The following program is a personal scrapbook, strictly for memories. It is not meant to be used commercially.
Hey! Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Okay. I was just working on editing my favorite clips from my DJing throughout the years, and you know what? Yeah, that's perfect. You know, line of sight. It was throwing me off. First of all, thank you so much for being here. You are one of the few to come to my YouTube channel, and I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Now, when you hear the word documentary, you think it's gonna be dull, it's gonna be, you know, all talk. I hope to make this as entertaining and fun as possible. So again, thank you for being here. That said, it began in 1995.
Hello, let me officially introduce myself. My name is James Palacio.
I started working for fly-by-night DJs. For the first couple of years, I had extra jobs, so I didn't really get too many jobs with the DJ company. It wasn't until about 1998 that I really started to become full-time, a full-time employee.
Event. I've DJed karaoke, conventions, sock hops, and even worked with several celebrities from movies and television. My knowledge of music is quite extensive, and some of my personal favorite genres include classic jazz and vocal standards, classic rock, oldies, Motown, new wave, and alternative. However, I am quite knowledgeable about current hip-hop, top 40, and country. I'm also very comfortable in doing foreign functions, and just off the top of my head, I've done Italian, Serbian, Croatian, Japanese, French, and many Latino functions. Now, I don't consider myself fluent, pero puedo hablar y puedo escuchar todo. Unas de mis palabras me olvidan. Oh, very funny with the subtitles there. Very funny, yeah. That's not what I said. Anyways, I could sit here and tell you about how I'm going to motivate your crowd, get them on the dance floor, but better yet, why don't I just show you? You guessed it, This is another montage.
Thanks to the Gypsy Den, Fabulous James, sexy black hair.
Well, here we are. We're about to do a Halloween party. Well, here we are at the Villanova restaurant, probably one of the finest restaurants in Newport Beach. Here we are at the Queen Mary. This is the biggest event of the year. 400 or 500 people. Christmas party. It's gonna rock.
Everybody on the roof! Having a good time! All right! Let's keep it going!
Star of the stage and screen and literally saved Derek Brown's life, ladies and gentlemen, Amber Tamblyn.
Wonderful job on Saturday. James, thank you if you can hear that. James handled everything so amazing. He was friendly. You know, everyone liked him. He did the music perfect. He got everyone dancing.
Hey, James, this is Glenn from Fly By Night. It's not Thursday anymore. It's Tuesday. And I'm calling you because the party you did on Friday, were so impressed by you, they want you back today, as in like now. You would have to be there at 1:20 in Bellflower. So basically, as soon as you get this message,
hey, Glenn.
Thank you. that? What's up with the subtitles? What do you mean I'm not British? I sound British, don't I sound British? You're just weird. You're bloody weird. Just roll the tape.
I now invite the bride and groom to exchange the vows they have created for one another. Daryl, please repeat after me. This ring is a symbol of my love and faithfulness. With all that I have and all that I am, I honor you. I pledge to you my love and life forever. Now, as Daryl and Luke have joined together in matrimony and have pledged their faith to each other by the giving and receiving of these rings, before our family, our friends, and the community, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I figured, since I was dressed like a Blues Brother,
yes!
I should do a Blues Brother song, and give you a low curve to shoot for.
The other day, I had a ricochet biscuit. A ricochet biscuit is the kind of a biscuit that's supposed to bounce back off the wall into your mouth. If it don't bounce back, you go hungry. Bow, bow, bow.
That boy's gonna buy.
Everything is great, everything is grand. I got the whole wide world in the palm of my hand.
Everything is perfect, it's falling into place. I can't seem to wipe this smile off my face. Life's a happy song, and there's someone by my side to sing along. When you're alone, life can be a little rough. It makes you feel like you're 3 foot tall. When it's just you, well, times can be tough. When there's no one there to catch your fall.
Everything is great, everything is grand. I got the whole wide world in the palm of my hand. Everything is perfect, it's falling into place. I can't seem to wipe this smile off my face. Life smells like a rose,
with someone to paint
and someone to pose. Life's a piece of cake, with someone to pedal,
someone to break.
Life is full of glee,
with someone to saw,
someone to see.
Life's a happy song,
when there's someone by my side to sing along. I've got everything that I need right in front of me. Nothing's stopping me, nothing that I can't be with you right here next to me.
Life's a piece of cake with someone to give
and someone to take.
Life's a piece of pie
with someone to wash,
someone to dry.
Life's an easy road
with someone beside you to share the load.
Life is full of highs
with someone to stir
and someone to fry.
Life's a leg of lamb
with someone there to lend a hand.
Life's a bunch of flowers
with someone to while away the hours.
Life's a fillet of fish.
Hey! Yes, it is.
Life's a happy song when there's someone by your side to sing along.
The night was wonderful. It's actually still continuing, but some of us have to get up really early in the morning, so we're sad to leave, but it was really incredible, and Derek's amazing, and Jamie Cannon is on right now, and Mindy Nevy is just like continuous amazing performance one after another, and some of the open mic people, I can't remember their names, but there was one girl with short black hair. I'll go.
Carrie Sidesinger.
Carrie. She was incredible. I loved everybody. It was a really amazing night. Really
nothing good. Sucked. Nothing sucked. Everybody was really amazing. Derek blows my mind.
Yeah. Hey, what about that hack, James Palacio? How was the hosting?
You know what? He was both handsome and articulate. And so I was pleased.
I was a little smitten. Yeah. I'm not going to lie. I got a little nervous thinking he might be watching me up on stage. Yes. Gave me a little...
Derek Brown?
No. Our lovely host. I mean, I got a
James.
Little... Yeah, I got a little nervous thinking he might be watching us. He's a very good host.
That's very nice. That's very nice. Ladies and gentlemen,
Jesse and Amber, thank you so much.
So we needed an intro to the video, and this is it. There's Kelly, the mother of the birthday girl. There's the birthday girl. Right there. Say hi, Katie. There's some of her friends.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Katie. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. No time.
concern for the wicked. If you're in my line, I'ma go around the side of still bring it.
You both like my mixes.
Love them. It's in my car right now.
I like your pancake mix.
I don't bother chasing mice around. Oh no! I slink down the alley looking horrified, howling to the moon on a hot summer night, singing the blues while a lady cat's cry. Oh, stray cat, you're a real gone guy. I wish I could be as carefree and wild, but I got cat class and I got cat style.
This guy, he's freaking amazing. He made our night perfect.
Every person came up to me and said, the music is amazing. How did he pick those songs? No one, never heard anything like it before. Killed it.
Do you guys go to sleep?
Not yet.
Not yet? You getting close?
No.
Don't do it. It's dangerous. It's bad for the lungs. Here's a poem that I wrote for Derek.
Where are you going?
I am going to the Carl LaMail building.
And then are you taking a shuttle after that? Or are you?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. So here's your ID back.
Okay.
Put this one in your vehicle. You carry this one with you, okay? So okay. 2160 of the Carl Lemley is this building right here on your right-hand side.
Okay.
Park in there, anywhere that's not reserved.
Okay.
And then exit to the right-hand side of the building, which is right in front. Main lobby, they're going to pick you up in the shuttle.
Thank you so much. So, the shuttle that was supposed to come and pick us up apparently didn't. So right now we're walking to the, you see that green cone there? We're walking to the set right now.
I am filming Amber hugging her husband.
This one?
Yeah.
That was great.
All right. Well, that's understated. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, it was great.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes nowhere. When you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, 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 come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that. When you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling.
got this feeling in my body. Everyone now, got this feeling in my body.
It wasn't just in my head.
That is one of the greatest, most original messages I've ever heard. Yes, James, this is Kevin Holder. I'm just returning your message, or returning your call about the video. The video was very well done. We are all very pleased. It was great. Yeah, easily to say that it was one of the best videos I have ever seen.